think I am probably perceived as a performer, you know, like I can adapt to different characters. So I don't come as a character onto the stage already established. I think I develop as, you know, minutes go by. I feel very insecure, but through that insecurity, I try to connect to the photographer and feel what he wants. So I morph in a way. It's a form of silent language. I think I feel much more connected to visual speech than speech itself. Yeah. Thank you.